Starting with the man charged with buying the rifle used by Kyle Rittenhouse during deadly protests in Kenosha. He will stand trial. A court commissioner denied a motion to drop felony weapons charges against Dominic Black. Meantime, the Washington Post reports that Rittenhouse used his stimulus check to pay for that gun.